acidic character of non-metallic oxides increases along a period, and whatever oxides you are given in this problem, they are all non-metallic oxides. Therefore, the correct option is option 1.